bass and belly on the guitar. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for him real quick.
We're gonna rock the summer born. Feeling the sun is so sublime. Yet we're living a life and we're feeling fine. Living the dream, always dwelling in fun time. Just spitting some seeds from watermelon and sunshine. We're more Aussie than small Cozzies and white beaters. You might meet us down the local pub. If not, need just drinking margaritas. Then we trade it for smoking cheapers. Cause we work at that, it's cheaper than cheaper. When pockets getting deep, people we have over. One drug will relax over. Just listen to tracks and kick back on a fat sofa. We dwell on this land, feeling love with the mother man. I love the smell of the sand, something other than cover. We keep sinking these drinks and living like kings. And yes, indeed, I am amazed. Now I'm just thinking, will my skin pink and from sun rays? Some way, Sunday rolls around again. Jason, please control the sound, my friend.
Oh, big man, not so tall. Small man, not so small. Summer's coming, summer's gone. We don't know where we belong. Big man,
ain't the bloody big man.
Big man,
and the bloody big man. Original rhythm like aboriginal people clap sticking them back. This is a mixture of Murray madness, dads with classic boom bap rap. You dudes are whack, fucking loot that.
I'm here with Christina. She's here at the Ross Island. What's happening so far?
Oh man, it is going off.
Going off? I'm really excited. What does that mean?
People here that I've never seen before. Can you believe it? Nah, it's amazing!
It's amazing. And who are you here to see? 3 Mile Road?
I'm here to see King Social because they're my favourite band in the world. And 3 Mile Road are also awesome. But I think they've also already played, so... yeah, good times. If you're not here, you should be.
Are we expecting you to get messy tonight, or are you going to stay pretty clean?
No, I'll try and stay tidy.
Yeah.
But I'll try to stay tidy. That's not a guarantee.
So it's not going to be like the races last time we saw you?
It could be. Could be. Anything can happen. Anything can happen at a King Social gig. That's what's awesome about it.
Wow, I'm excited. We might be interviewing a few other people later on, but thanks for being part of the show tonight.
Oh, thank you, Lawrence. Awesome sauce.
So, we're here with Neil Carter. He's here to see King. What have you got to tell us about your experience so far?
Got here, went to the bar, came along, it's all pretty cool. Heaps of people, great atmosphere. Just wondering when can I get King again on stage, that's all.
And what do you think of King?
Oh, great.
Have you got all their albums?
Yeah.
Have you bought their shirts?
Sorry?
You bought their merchandise, their shirts?
No, I haven't done that because I got too many t-shirts already.
All right, well, you know, I hope you have a good night tonight.
Thank you.